Better believe it. It's whatever Ferrari figures an utility vehicle will resemble. See, by definition it will drive like a Ferrari. It needs to. We don't know how to do it. Generally, there are sufficient individuals outside Ferrari who might go totally nuts on the off chance that I attempted. Only an utility vehicle. I'd be taken to the shed. I may in any case be taken to the shed. This is an intriguing remark. Not minimum since it moves the account on from the point where he broadly watched. You'd need to shoot me instead of authorize a Ferrari 4x4/SUV/fuve. Immovably into the positive current state. It'll likewise incite theory about what kind of shed he's discussing. Apparently one made of carbon fiber. On the off chance that there is an electric supercar to be fabricated. At that point Ferrari will be first. Individuals are flabbergasted at what Tesla did with a supercar. We know Ferrari is level out building up whatever an utility vehicle should resemble. And Centro Style has worked up various proposition. While Flavio Manzoni and his group are an exceptionally gifted team, they're not conjurers. However, to what extent can the most renowned and productive auto brand of all wait, as the super extravagance SUV hub is tilted further by the Bentley Bentayga, Rolls Cullinan, and Lamborghini Urus? No more. We'd put cash on Ferrari uncovering there. FIFA the Geneva appear in 2020. Marchionne went additionally still. He disclosed to Bloomberg that if there is an electric supercar to be manufactured, at that point Ferrari will be first. Individuals are astounded at what Tesla did with the supercar. I'm not attempting to limit what Elon did, but rather I believe it's feasible by every one of us. A SUV and an all-electric Ferrari to run with the Dino V6 and half-breeds likewise still in the blend? No big surprise, Ferrari's best folks are said to work 15-hour days, 6 days, 7 days. Ferrari's AWD framework in the GTC4 Lusso is confounded however sharp, and there's no uncertainty the know-how's there to make something tenable. We'll need to accomplish all the more burrowing on the electric thing. However, Marchionne will keep on running Ferrari until 2021. 3 years in the wake of venturing down at FCA. He's talked in the past about the difficulties of adjusting Ferrari's elite charm against the present intent to twofold working benefit to around 2 billion by 2022. He appears to have accommodated himself with these extension objectives, and the investors request it, so get set for Ferrari deals to surge past 10,000, floated, or bargained, contingent upon your view. By non-conventional models.